Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. We're gonna ignore how red my chest is, okay? It's because I was picking at it, okay? Anyway, get ready with me to go to a girls taking action tea party. Look, my sister's here to do my hair. Clean. We're gonna multitask. My sister is parting my hair and putting on foundation. Let's put some up here. So I'm blending it out. My sister just parted my hair. I'm putting on putty bronzer right now. My sister is tying up my hair. My forehead is gigantic. Oh my god, my eyes are so small now. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna do my eyebrows now. But I didn't really explain what Girls Taking Action is. It's like a club or whatever. And we go on field trips and we talk about like women empowerment. I haven't been there in a hot minute, but my friends wanted me to go to this dinner, so I'm gonna go. Okay, so today I really need my eyebrows to be even, but I don't know, I'm scared. Okay, my eyebrows are filled in. Wow, I look crazy. Now I'm gonna conceal them and I'll be back. Hold on. Eyebrows concealed. I don't really care if they're not even, if I'm being real, but I'm gonna blend it out right now. My eyebrows are not even. Hold on. I think I fixed it a little, but you know what? I give up, so. Okay, y'all. So, now I'm gonna put concealer under my eyes. And then I'm gonna put on... Ooh! Look at blush. My sister's gonna recurl my hair because they're coming undone, okay? I think it's because the barrel is too, like, big. Gonna blend it out. Ooh! Okay, I'm gonna blend out my concealer now. And I'll be back. Hold on. Okay, base. I'm gonna set my under eyes with the Maybelline pressed powder. What is? Okay, y'all. So now I'm about to set my whole face with the Laura Mercier powder. Sister's hashtag fake. She left me to do my hair alone, so I'm about to do that. By the way, I'm using the hair curler that I got off TikTok shop. So if you want one, it's in my showcase. And we're back. Hey y'all, I just finished my hair. Now I have to lock in and do my makeup like fast, because right now it's 7 o'clock. I have to go in 20 minutes. I'm gonna bake and then do my nose contour and my blush. Hey y'all, so I'm putting on blush now. Okay, let's hurry up and do eyeshadow. Anyways, to talk more about Girls Taking Action, I'm pretty sure we're gonna meet the owners like we did last year. And we're gonna do presentations. I actually have a part where I actually speak. I'm scared. Oh, it's okay. It's light work. It's easy. Come on. I'm gonna do my lip liner. I'm using Charlotte Tilbury in the shade Foxy Brown. I'm gonna use the Kimchi lipstick in the shade Eat It and just put it in the middle. Okay, guys, and I'm done. Thanks for watching. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, I'm getting ready for school as usual. I'm putting on foundation right now. Y'all, it's May 2nd, so you know what that means. AP exams are soon. Have I been studying? Hell no. I'm gonna do my brows. People have been asking me what I use. I use this by Benefit. This is the shade 4 or warm deep brown. Also, I really have to lock in and start doing my behind the wheel lessons because I decided to slack for like 3 months and not sign up. Because I was scared, okay? I was scared, okay? But, like, I really just have to get it over with, for real. I'm gonna conceal my eyebrows, but I tried signing up for the next lesson, right? And tell me why they're all full until June. So, I have to pay $50 because June is past, like... I don't know how to explain it, but, like, my driving thingy. I don't know, because I took driver's ed in June, so it expires in June, yeah. I forgot a cream bronze, hold on. My eyebrows kind of look wonky, but that's okay because my eyebrows are not going to be seen anyways because my hair covers them, okay? Okay, liquid blush. Okay, guys, so now I'm blending my concealer. Right now it's 6:43. Guys, also, I've been really thinking about the next braces color I should do. I was thinking I should do black. I just set my whole face. Now's a good time to bronze. Also, tell me why I hear it raining outside. I just did my hair. Are you serious? Now I'm gonna put on blush with the flip. I love blush so much. Did I say I'm contouring my nose? I don't remember, but let me see, guys. I took my pre-cup test on Tuesday and I think I did pretty good. Okay, before I bake my nose, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow first. And yeah, Okay, base, the flip. It's all up in my hair, but whatever. I'm gonna do my lip combo while I'm baking. Oh, someone tell me to wake up right now. Anyway, this is Charlotte Tilbury in the shade Foxy Brown. I'm gonna take the Italia Deluxe Matte Mousse in the shade Vintage Rose. Nah, I'm gonna put it in the middle like this, okay? Okay, I think now is a good time to take off my powder. Okay, so I just did my mascara. Now I'm gonna put on highlighter. And I think I'm gonna do eyeliner too. Okay, guys, so I just finished my eyeliner. Now I'm gonna put on my lashes. You know what? Random thought. I used to wear my eyeliner like all the way over here. Oops. Okay, y'all, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. Get ready with me for school. I already put on foundation and put on putty bronzer. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. While I'm getting ready, I'm gonna tell you guys my makeup icks. Okay, disclaimer, snowflakes, don't watch this. Just kidding, but if... anyway, disclaimer for real, this is just my opinion. If you guys do any of this stuff, keep going. If it works for you, it works for you. I'm just talking about my experience and... things that didn't work for me. Okay, first is soap brows. Like, I tried doing soap brows. I look so freaking dumb. Like, I don't know. I feel like it just looks like a caterpillar above my eye. I will be a 2016 eyebrow girly for my life, okay? This is not, like, makeup related, but still, like, I hate lash clusters. I don't know why, but my lash clusters never, ever last, like... they will last until, well, barely last until I go into the shower. Like, when I tried it this one time, it made my eyes so itchy. I kept scratching at it, and I went to sleep. I woke up, my eye was swollen. I'm gonna put on liquid blush, but like I said, if it works for you, it works for you, okay? Speaking about blush, I hate red blush. Like, I used to wear red. No. I'm more of a pink girl. Like, I don't know. I feel like red just... it's too OP. Like, I don't really like it. Also, I think I might be shadow banned, so let me know if y'all see this. Another ick of mine is not setting your face. Like me, I don't know, but like, I hate the feeling of wet makeup on my face and just thinking about like it sitting there and still being wet. Like, and not only that, if you hug somebody, your makeup's literally gonna all come off, seriously. But like I said, if it works for you, it works for you. Okay, y'all, so I'm doing my bronzer now after I just set my face, but this comes to my next ick, okay? Not wearing bronzer or, like, contour. I don't know. I just feel like the makeup feels really incomplete. Like, look how good I already look, and this is just bronzer. Also, y'all, I really have to post on my Instagram, but, like, posting on Instagram is so scary. Like, I don't know why. Like, on here, I post whatever I want, but on Instagram, it's too scary. It's too scary. Like, I don't know what it is, but it's just too scary for me to post on there. Oh, also, if you guys didn't notice, I got my braces color changed. They're black now, and they took off my power chain on my top teeth. Oh, yeah. Also, today, there's a talent show at my school, so... I'm so excited to go because last time it was so fun. I'm running out of time, so go to part two. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, I'm getting ready for school. So, yeah. I'm just putting on foundation because I already primed and everything. So, according to my calculations, this whole weekend, I didn't do my makeup. And on Friday, I didn't feel cute at all. So, I should look cute today. Do you get it? I'm going to put on concealer right now. Now, I'm going to put on liquid blush. I just set my under eyes, cute. Now I'm gonna set my whole face. Anyway, tell me why this girl, she keeps coming up to my man to sit next to him and like just talk to him. He gives dry ass responses to her and she just keeps talking to her. And not only that, she has her own boyfriend. Let me tell you, but as he was walking to the school, right, the girl was at the gate and she was like, oh, how are you? And he was like, I'm straight, right? And then the girl, she was like, are you sad? Why are you worried about my man being sad? Not only that, she knows that I'm this girl too. Like, am I crazy? But like, that girl keeps coming up to me. Maybe I'm just tweaking though. Serious, but like, it's not like I'm worried about him. Like, I know he wouldn't do that to me, but it's more so like the girls part, because I don't know, like girls has always been so weird to me, like whenever I have like a man. Like, I don't know, maybe I'm just overthinking it, am I? But I'm just so bothered, like, why the fuck are you so worried about him? And then I asked him, I was like, does her man go to your school? And he was like, no. Well, you already know. Don't get me wrong though, like, I've been on the phone with him while he's in class or whatever, and she's always talking to him first too, and he gives dry responses. But me, like, I don't know, like, I just find it weird because I have a boyfriend and I don't approach dudes. I don't go up to them and go, oh, how are you feeling, how are you, are you okay, are you sad? Respect your boyfriend, goodness. But anyway, let me shut up though. I'm doing my nose contour. Can you tell that's been bothering me? Can you tell? I don't know, but it makes me mad. Because do you not have friends? What the? Do you not have friends? That's just how I feel though. 703, but like, I'm just crazy about this man. Like, please. I think my period is coming soon, but like, I've been so emotional. Like, I was literally crying about fucking pigeons. Pigeons. I don't know, I think when I'm older I'm just gonna have like a pigeon form. But yeah guys, like, that's just my two little cents. Please let me know if I'm like over exaggerating and I shut up, but either way I'm still gonna be mad. So okay y'all, so I'm basically done. I just need to put on my lashes, which I'm gonna do on the bus. So yeah, bye. Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm getting ready for school. And this is water before you say anything, okay? I'm not dirty, I swear. It's water. It's water, okay? Right now, it's 6:45. You guys might be wondering, why the hell are you doing your makeup so early? And why are you doing bronzer first? Because I'm going to do my makeup in all one layer. And I don't want to wear foundation today. So, you know, I just like to go straight in with bronzer. And then it's like concealer on top. You get it? You get it? I'm gonna do my eyebrows now. My man had woke me up this morning and he was like, yo, get ready baby. And I was like, too tired. And he was like, get up, you're gonna rush your makeup, do you want to rush your makeup? And I was like, it's okay, like, it's okay, don't worry, I'm not gonna rush it. Like, I already have my outfit picked out, and look at me, I'm freaking rushing. I should have listened, but that's okay. I'm gonna conceal my eyebrows now. Okay, Chad, now I'm blending. Chad, now I'm gonna put on liquid blush. Ooh, it's kind of a lot. Okay, gonna blend it out. I'm putting on concealer, but you know it's serious when I don't have music playing. Like, gotta lock in. I'm gonna take Vanilla by Born This Way, and I'm just gonna like make a line like this. Put a little on my forehead too. I'm gonna take my blending brush and I'm gonna blend this line first. I'm gonna here. My beauty blender has like a little nub, you see? Ew. It's literally 7 o'clock, so I think I'm gonna have to do my lashes at school. I just set my whole face with the kimchi powder. Now it's time to bake. I just contoured my nose, so now I'm gonna bronze my whole face. And I'll be back. Now I'm gonna use this blush. Let me hurry up. I'm dusting off my powder, but right now it's 7:09. Is this cute? I'm putting on highlighter, but I'm literally so hungry right now, and it's 7:11 right now too. I literally almost forgot eyeshadow, so I'm gonna do it right now. I thought this lip color was gonna be more like a nudie color, but it looks more freaking red. But hey man, color theory exists, I guess. Guys, it's been about like 20 minutes and our bus is still not here, so I think it's time to stay home. Complete waste of my morning, you know. If I knew the bus wasn't gonna come, I would have just left it. Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm getting ready for school. And I'm also going to be addressing this Kit Kat Katrina girl. Starting off with primer. So basically, this girl, Kit Kat Katrina, that's her username. She posted basically a slideshow of me with makeup. And then me without makeup saying like I look bad. But it was literally such a horrible screenshot. Like, I can't even lie. I already primed my face. Now I'm going to put on foundation. Anyway, I want you guys to stop attacking that Kit Kat Katrina girl and just like interacting with her, even if you are defending me, which thanks so much, because that's what everybody did in the comments. But basically, that Kit Kat Katrina account, she's a catfish account. So the pictures, the videos, everything she's using that the girl is posting, that's not the real girl. The real girl, her name is Allison, I'm pretty sure. I'll tag her. But just don't pay no mind, because that girl's a real life loser. It was kind of obvious, only because she was too bad to be acting like that. Like, I knew it was not true. I knew it was not true, and thank goodness it's not. But anyway, I feel bad for Allison now, because like she didn't even do anything wrong. She didn't do nothing wrong. It's all because of the girl behind that Kit Kat Katrina account. But yeah. But yeah, anything that girl posts, that shit is fake. Because she also posted a screenshot of me saying the N-word. Girl, in this day and age, like, are you serious? Anyway, this whole situation does not faze me at all. Like, I've grown up on the internet. Like, shit's regular. But, you know, just when it's involving my friends, because the girl is posting my friends too. And just other people that don't have anything to do with it. You know, I have to say something about it. Blending my concealer. But yeah, there's nothing we can really do for real except ignore her and just report her account. So, you know. But yeah, this is probably the last time I'll speak up about the situation, just because, you know, this is what the girl wants. So, yeah. Anyway, I've been low-key so stressed about this. Just because, like, I'm not gonna lie, she hit a soft spot for real. But, you know, I don't really care. Only because that girl's not even showing her face, so she gotta look worse than me. Breaking out and everything, like, I'm doing eyeshadow. Now I'm putting on highlighter. Look at this brush. Ooh, I haven't seen this brush in, like, years. I just bought this. Also, my nails are so grown out. I need to do them again. Okay, y'all. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm getting ready for school. Ignore the stain on my shirt, is water, okay? I'm not dirty, I swear. I'm gonna start off with foundation. Anyway, I have to hurry because right now it's 6:40. I have to leave the house at 7:20. I can't believe I have to go back to school. Like, this is actually like, it's not even funny, seriously. Like, spring break was literally over in a blink, like that. And it's back to school, like. But you know what? It's fine, because summer is literally right around the corner. Also, next week, I have ACTs. So, wish me luck. And then in May, I have my AP testing. Not to mention, I've been breaking out as well. But you know what? Life is still good, like. Hold on, I can't talk. Are they even? Hopefully my eyebrows are even, but the brush I'm using is Real Technique 421. Let me show you guys how I do my eyebrows. After I blend out the concealer, I like to take the brush and literally tap the front of my brows so that they're not too dark. Also, I love these brushes so much. They're so soft, but like so dense. I just put on my liquid blush. Now I'm blending. It's 6:51. I have to hurry. Okay, I'm about to put on my concealer and hurry. Why this song so freaky? Wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Okay, now I'm blending. Let me hurry. Now I'm gonna set my face. I need to hurry. Now I'm setting my face with the Laura Mercier 8 powder. After I set my face, I always make sure to brush through my eyebrows with like a spoolie, because the powder makes them like
white, you know?
My eyebrows actually look so uneven and weird. What the hell? I blame my man. Okay, stop. I don't have any time to talk. It's 7:59. I need a bagel. It's okay. No rush. Okay, so now I'm gonna contour my nose and I'll be back. Hey guys, my man called me, sorry, but now I'm bronzing.
Hi.
It's time for blush. I'm putting on eyeshadow now. Okay guys, I'm gonna put on my beauty marks because I haven't done them in a while, but first I'm gonna put on highlighter. I almost forgot blush on my nose. It's 7:20, but I need to do my lip combo and I'm done. Okay, I'm done. Bye guys. Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm getting ready to go out to eat with my family. I tried curling my hair today, can you see? 30-inch bust down. My hair is actually 27 inches, so we're almost there. I already primed my face and everything. I'm gonna start off with foundation. I use Too Faced Born This Way. Anyway, today I'm super excited to go because I'm gonna wear my pink jeans from Fonder Official. Anyway, I just don't have them on right now because they're in the wash. Now I'm gonna put on putty bronzer. This is the shade Golden Days. After bronzer, I'm gonna do my eyebrows and I'll be back. Anyway, tell me why I totally fucked up my eyebrows, because I asked my man for his opinion, like, oh, how does my eyebrows look, and he's like, oh, this side's a little higher. I fucked it up. Now this end has no tail. I should kill him for that. Why this song so freaky? Let me turn it up. I missed him. I just concealed my eyebrows. Now I'm blending. Anyway, I'm so excited to do my makeup because I got a new Juvia's Place concealer in a different shade, because the other shade was too dark for my liking, because I like my under eye to be super bright and super white. So I'm so excited. This is the concealer I'm talking about. I have the shade 19, but the lighter shade I bought is 23. Here it is right here. Now I'm gonna put 19 at the end. Wow, they look like the same shade. This one's more yellow. Okay, it looks brighter to me, okay? Okay, whatever. Now I'm gonna take their blush, the shade Blush Lily. I'm just gonna do a cute little dot. I'm gonna blend out the blush first. And if anyone's wondering, this is the buffing foundation brush by e.l.f. So now I'm blending out my concealer. Anyway, I just wanted to talk about something real quick that happened on my live. So basically on my live, there was these two girls. They came into my live. They were calling me a bomb. Now normally I wouldn't mind. Like, that shit does not matter to me because I know who I am. But the only thing is, I was live with my man and the girls, they were like, oh, I feel so bad for you because you're talking to the biggest bob in St. Paul. I'm not even in St. Paul. Never once lived there, so wrong one. Hello. And not only that, these girls were Asian. Like, I thought we were supposed to look out for each other. What happened? Anyway, I don't know these girls. Real life losers. If I don't know you, we do not have a problem. Anyway, I'm gonna set under my eyes. I got a new powder and I'm so excited to use. I just set my whole face with the Laura Mercier powder. If girls are being mean to you, it's because you have something they don't have and they're jealous of you. Go to press. Hey y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm getting ready to go to the mall. I'm going to the mall to go celebrate my little brother's birthday, because he wants to go to MOA to go play this like laser tag game, and I'm pretty sure my other cousins are gonna be there. Guys, when this song was trending, life was so good, but I was so ugly. Anyway, I'm gonna get ready, but I'm gonna tell you guys the most embarrassing things I've done. Anyway, but definitely number one on my list right now is when I made those glove videos, but I was still ugly. Like I was ugly before. Girl, you are ugly right now. Right freaking now. I'm putting on foundation, but like, who knows, like maybe in a couple of years I'll come back to this and be like, girl, you're still freaking ugly. Okay, another thing that just popped in my head is I had a Roblox boyfriend. And then 2020, I was in my eating phase. Like, maybe I never got out of it until now. There's a difference. We're long distance, okay? Because I actually met him, so how about you be quiet? But yeah, it was bad. Like, I'm telling you, it would be bad. Like, I would date him for 3 weeks and then it's done. Another thing, I did the clown makeup look back in, like, 2020. You know, when, like, Avani was, like, so popular and stuff, you know? For, like, her clown makeup. Bitch, tell me why I did that shit for Halloween and I posted it on my Facebook. My Facebook. And, like, I have my family on there. Who did I think I was? Another embarrassing thing, I would talk like this. I still do that now, but like I would just do it constant, and I was being serious about it, like serious. Okay, these are the most even my eyebrows are gonna get, whatever. I'm trying to think. Okay, another embarrassing thing is when I told my crush, right, in sixth grade that I liked him, then he replied with the thumbs down emoji. I was like, do you like me back? And he said, and you know what I did? You know what I did? Oh my god, sorry. My sister took my phone. Like, she's so crazy. I'm trying to think of what else did I do that was embarrassing. But, I think that's everything I've done that's embarrassing. I'm trying to think of more, but I think I'm just gonna save myself there. And, like, I would do those boomerangs where I would zoom into my face and I would go like this. Like that. Okay, here, I have another one. I still have a bedtime. My bedtime is at 12 on weekends and 10 when I have school, okay? This song is giving me flashbacks. I'm gonna save myself from embarrassment. Hey, y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today, I'm getting ready for school. Okay, so I'm doing my brows. I look crazy, I know, like, sweet. All right, so now I'm concealing my eyebrows. I spent all my time looking for my outfit just to find the most basic outfit. Like, I'm so freaking angry right now. Okay, so now I'm gonna put on putty primer. I mean, putty bronzer. Oh my god. Alright, so now I'm gonna put concealer under my eyes. I'm using the e.l.f. Hydrating Concealer. Now I'm gonna take the Juvia's Place concealer as well. And I'm gonna basically go like this, okay? Go like this. I'm just gonna put concealer where I low-key need it. And I'm gonna put some on my forehead. And we should... Wait, in my nose. And we're good. But yeah, I got two new setting powders I wanted to try out. I have the Kimchi Puff Puff Pass Powder. And I have the Flower Nose Press Powder. This is a loose powder, sorry. But it's, my makeup's probably gonna need two parts. So I'll just make a part two and try it there. Ooh. Okay, so now I'm gonna go over my base with a beauty blender just so everything can get blended in flawlessly. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, we're so cute. Now we're gonna go in with liquid blush. This is the shade Blush Lily, okay, y'all? Blush Lily, and it's by Juvia's Place. Oh shit, that's a lot. Hold on. I accidentally put too much, and you know Juvia's Place, they don't play about their pigment. Also, I got another comment saying that I want to be Latina so bad. Please, guys, can we... I thought we already talked about this. I'm not trying to be Latina. I never once claimed to be Latina. I never once did anything to make it seem like I was Latina. Please, y'all got the wrong person. My hair is naturally brown. My eyes are natural. I'm just Southeast Asian, come on. I just don't understand, like, every time people say this, I'm just like, elaborate, please, like, tell me how. And they're like, the way you talk. Tell me how I'm supposed to change my voice, please. Tell me my real voice, please, please, I beg you. Okay, so this is too much blush, so I'm gonna dull it down with concealer. Okay, y'all, so if y'all wanna see me try on these products, go to part two. Hey, y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm getting ready for school. Right now it's 6:13. So I have lots of time. First, we're gonna go in with primer. I'm putting poreless putty primer on my T-zone. But y'all, this weekend, I was at my grandma's house in Wisconsin. And tell me why nobody told me we were going until, like, the night before. And nobody had told me beforehand, like, what? But anyway, I'm going in with the Juvia's Place foundation. I'm mixing it with their concealer. I really like mixing these two together because, like, I don't know, it's... makes a really good combo. Also, like, my eyesight is low-key a little blurry. I'm scared. Usually it is because, you know, like, I'm blind, But I'm wearing my contacts. So why is it blurry? I don't know. I'm scared. But anyway, I low-key want to hurry because I have two chicken tenders waiting for me downstairs. And I don't want to not eat it. My stomach is low-key growling. I'm so hungry. Okay, after blending with the brush, I'm going to go in with the beauty blender. Anyway, I'm doing my eyebrows. Did I say that? I don't remember. But last night, I was like shaving my eyebrows. And I don't know why. You know when you like look at your face for too long in the mirror and then you just start like overanalyzing everything? That's what I was doing, but with my eyebrows, bro. Like, I don't know. I think I was going crazy. I literally just remembered I have a test today in French, but I don't have it till third block, so I think I should be okay. Yeah, I should be, right? Anyway, I'm cream contouring. All right, so now I'm gonna conceal my eyebrows after cream bronzer. For concealer, I'm using the Too Faced Born This Way concealers. This is the shade Cloud and Vanilla. For cream blush, I'm using Juvia's Place. This is the shade Blush Lily. Alright, so now I'm going to set my face and I'll be back. A lot of people were asking me what I used to bake. I used the Fit Me Powder, Loose Finishing Powder. This is the shade Fair Light. I'm going to quickly bronze my face and then contour my nose and I'll be back. Okay, so while we're baking, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow. I'm using Born This Way, the Natural Nudes. If you're wondering, I'm using the colors Seashell and Nude. Blush time. The highlighter I'm using is by Wet n Wild. This is my ultimate favorite highlighter in the whole entire world. I'm putting on mascara. Yes, my lashes are still little. But I'm ready for school. Go to part two.